Thank you for letting us live in these days and in these times. Thank you for showing us the challenges. Thank you for helping us to observe the wrongs and for giving us the will to get around them. Lord God of hosts, be with us yet, lest we forget.